certain set of circumstances have been taking place, where a secondary murder is more of a catch. A secondary murder can also have it's just that the first murder has to have a very specific set of circumstances to take place in order to be convicted for the first one.
Like in April 2009, Michael has his sentence here. He says it's 100 years in prison.
This is one of the longest sentences in Hawaiian history.
Here in the state of Hawaii, he's convicted of second-degree murder, which carries a sentence of life in prison. Essentially, he's going to be spending the next 50 years in prison before he's even eligible to ask for parole. That'll be sometime in 2059.
That game used to make you feel good. I know.
Still linger in the minds of those who walk to this day. What exactly happened that April morning? And will anyone ever be able to find the Sumi's final resting place?
What did he do with your body? The body's never been discovered. Revealed by him or anyone else. That's problematic. More so for the family than it is for the integrity of the case. One really has to feel for the family. Case.
Only two people know the truth of what happened at the room, and one of them has been silenced for
him. It seems like there's a vast prayer.
You remember the chains that were in Assyria?
Yeah. What the evidence leads us to believe. So the truth.
They were different, like separate so people. Yep.
Mr. Langford has refused to cooperate with police. He's really offered only one explanation as to what happened. Well, for sure, is that proceeding is done. Is justice served in you? That's the question. That's the family.
The suit was on it. Was it gently?
Hey, Mom. Right here hurts, Mom. Are you sorry? Thank you, Mom.
Her spirit and mentor move on, both in her home on Sable Island, Japan, with her family. She had only just begun the journey of life.
I know.
As luck would have it, they just happened to be this tiny island with all the time.
Sparks fly, and then she would strike up a quick connection. But it's hard to find somebody in a place like this.
Hot tech. That's what I was gonna do.
Why should I color the bag, Mom?
You have to.
Why?
It's part of your assignment.
Why do I have to? Maybe I could try to draw kids' car racers.
Actually, yes, you could. Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'll draw the old app, Mom, okay? Okay, Mom?
What?
I'll draw the old app. Okay, Mom?
Yeah, it's supposed to be fun.
Hotspot, Cold Sun Pool, which can attract about 30,000 people a month for their famous